This video covers ways that tywi-Live, Translate Your World's real-time voice translation, can be used. The first use of tywi-Live is for automated translation of a speaker's own voice. For webinars, business meetings, or presentations, plug your headset microphone into the USB port of your laptop or desktop computer that is connected to the internet. Then, launch the speech feature of the computer. Most computers have one. Open a special tywi web page, click in a web field, and talk. What you say will be automatically translated in up to 78 languages as subtitles, and 35 languages as synthesized computer voice, like Apple Siri in other languages.
Nuestra fuerza de ventas es uno de los factores clave de diferenciación en el mercado y nos ayudará a lograr estos objetivos.
Simultaneous interpretation is the real-time translation that we associate with the United Nations. A simultaneous interpreter talks at almost the same speed as the original speaker, with only a few words delay. One of the exciting aspects of tywi-Live is that the interpreter can be located almost anywhere in the world. The audio quality of the interpreter is good, and you can offer as many languages as you desire. Again, plug the audio from the speaker's microphone into the USB port of a laptop or desktop computer and connect to the internet. The online interpreter will listen to your event in the same way your attendees do, via WebEx, Adobe Connect, GoToMeeting, Blackboard Collaborate and others, or on telephone or Skype. The interpreter speaks into a headset and the interpreter's voice is carried to attendees via the internet. Your online attendees can see and hear both your event and the interpretation online. They open a second web page, go to a tywi link, resize the page to a smaller size, and drag it to a discrete corner of the screen. In the on-site large audience, receive the interpretation on their own devices, or the interpreter's voice can be played over loudspeaker, or the audio engineer sends the sound through earphones with language channel selector to the audience.